Hi everyone, I'm Donna and this is Casey and this is our sweet dog Frankie.
We're traveling in our van Fluffy. We're in our van now, Fluffy. It's a 2019 ProMaster van that we converted to a camper van. We're traveling down the coast of Oregon heading towards Crater Lake National Park. But we got some great clips of the Oregon coast and we'd like to share those with you. Is that okay with you, Donna?
Sure.
Okay, we'll see you later. Say bye.
Bye.
The bridge you see here is over 4 miles long. It connects Washington to Astoria, Oregon. It's at the mouth of the Columbia River. In the distance, you see one of the Cascadian volcanoes. That's Mount Hood. He's our van dog. He likes van life. Yeah, so this is our park out tonight. This is where we're spending the evening. We'll be watching the sunset in just a few minutes. Gorgeous. This area where we stayed is called Thor's Well. Once we left the coast, we drove through miles of open range to get to Crater Lake National Park. And hey, we finally made it. Well, about 7,700 years ago, there was a mountain here, Mount Mazama. It was a volcano. It erupted and what was left behind was this giant crater.
Over the years, the crater's filled with rain and snow to form the deepest lake in North America.
Backpackers beware, these little guys will steal the food right out of your pack. This is the Cleetwood Cove Trailhead, the only trail with access to the waterfront.
If all the other kids are going to jump off the cliff, do you think Casey would jump off the cliff?
Trip down to Crater Lake, especially by going down the Oregon coast.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Did you have a favorite part?
I liked along the coast. I really enjoyed the time we spent at Thor's Well. I keep wanting to say Thor's Hammer, of course, but it was Thor's Well. It was beautiful there. There's a natural geyser that occurs there, where over time the waves have eroded a cave under the rocks, and then a hole appeared in the roof of the cave, and at high tide water will shoot up out of that hole. Unfortunately, we didn't get to see that, but that's pretty cool, and they had information about it, so I enjoyed that. And then of course at Crater Lake National Park, my favorite part of that was jumping in the lake. That was frigid water, but it was fun jumping off a cliff. I hadn't done that in a long time. I was joking with some kids down there. I was like telling them, yes, I'm the oldest. I bet you I'm the oldest kid on the trail today. Or the oldest kid to jump in the lake today. That's what I told them. Did you have a favorite part of the week?
I loved all of it. The one thing that amazed me was how blue the water was in Crater Lake. It was, I've never seen anything like that. But I will have to say that my least favorite part was driving around Crater Lake with the roads, with no guardrail, no nothing. And I had to close my eyes to get by those areas. Yeah,
there were some areas. But, there's a road that goes around the top of the rim. It's called East Rim Drive and West Rim Drive. And you can't, when you're at the viewpoints, you can't see the road from anywhere else. So it's very well hidden. But it does go along the rim. And some of those areas Donna's talking about, it's a sheer drop-off with no guardrail there. So, yeah, I got a little vertigo from that.
And when I closed my eyes, I was not the one driving. Casey was driving. So.
Thank goodness. Well, that was that's our first video, so sorry for the horrible quality. We put a lot of photos in there, which were great, but I don't know what was wrong with our video. The quality of our video wasn't very good, so hopefully it'll be better on our next one. Where are we going next, Donna?
From here, we're going to Whistler, which is in British Columbia.
And then from Whistler, we'll head east from there over towards Jasper National Park. That's our plan now. Hit some of the drive up to Whistler is so beautiful. We want to do that again. We did that several years ago and had always planned on going back. So it's Whistler and then Jasper. And then what's after that?
Banff.
So those are national parks in Canada. So we'll hope you'll join along and follow along and see what we see. Add Crater Lake to your bucket list. That's really something to see.
Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.